Taylor's in the hot seat.
Okay,
I model basically everything after her. Like, I was brunette at one point. Nope, not doing it. We're all blonde. Right. Taylor's blonde.
Taylor has a mustache that she shaves, and that's why I have a mustache.
But for real, I look for, I mean, even to the point of, like, which car I bought. Once I got the go-ahead from Taylor, that's a cool car. I'm like, okay, no. Right. I feel like in some ways it's kind of with my husband. He'll give me advice. I'm like, all right, that's good. Let's see what Taylor thinks.
Right. She leads us. And yeah. I think Taylor, too, is like, Taylor is extremely sensitive in the way that we lack. And mm-hmm. so she feels for others in a way that we might not. And she hurts for the world. And
she is thoughtful. Like, she does nice things for people.
And 100%.
Even this month, she's probably, like, sent 3 meals to someone that was sick. She just delivered flowers to people on Valentine's Day. They didn't have a relationship.
Right.
So what I do is I jump in the car. I'm like, us.
Yep. I was involved in that thoughtfulness.
That was so nice. We all did that. So.
But I think that there are terms that we could use to describe Taylor that would feel cheap until you meet her. But yeah. When I...
Oh! Oh, no! Whoa! Oh, I just stepped on my dog.
Maybe it died.
Thank you guys so much. I'm really happy.
Yeah. Well, that's why we did it. So.
Also, probably the most musically talented.
100%.
Yeah. One time I was using the vacuum cleaner and she's like, I think that's an E. And it was.
So you can identify.
There's that. Fun facts. Taylor's in my foster. Okay, hold on. Don't change anything. Taylor has like a C-shaped spine.
That is just your body being propped up on your organs. That's like a bag of water sitting on the
table. I enjoy sitting.
She's strong. She's very.
So I feel like we live a pretty interesting life. I feel like Taylor has probably the most going on because she married a major league pitcher. Go Mets. So she's married to Steven Matz, who pitches for the Mets. So this is going to be really crazy because we're about to go on a 45-city tour. And so in between our tour, we're doing radio tour, visiting all the stations. Mm-hmm. And then in between that, she's going to be flying to wherever Steven is so she can have a relationship.
Yeah.
Send out prayers.